Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live on EA TV. Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening, it's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box is Lee Dixon. And what we've got coming up for you is group stage action from the Cup. It's Portugal versus France.
Yeah, Derek, thanks. You can't really go on and win tournaments unless you're consistent in the group stages. Very important you don't drop points. Looking forward to this one.
The lineup then for the hosts. In goal, it's Rui Patricio. Rafael Guerrero starts with Ricardo Pereira in the fullback positions. And it's two strikers up front who'll look to provide the goal scoring threat. And now they get the ball rolling. Ball's gone. Mendy. On to Torriso. Pogba. Griezmann. Mbappe! Man prepared to fire. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, here's the replay. And Derek, if you get caught on the ball there, you should be fined a week's wages. It's terrible, and he's punished. Some explaining to be done to his coach, I feel.
One nil then. And Bernardo Silva losing out to his opponent. Mendy. Martial. Lucas Hernandez. Martial, now Griezmann, but it can't get all the way through. He's managed to get in behind. It has to be, surely. He can't hold on to it. Well, threat over for now. Pavard. Pogba. Now Griezmann. Mbappe. Corner awarded. Over it comes. The end product just wasn't there. Cristiano Ronaldo. And the counter looks on here. Options available. And the counter attack came to nothing. Mbappe. Pavard. Excellent vision. Guerrero. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. João Félix. And possession given away. Griezmann. And now Hernandez. Options in the centre. Nicely timed tackle. Ricardo Pereira. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Offside the decision. João Félix, and Bernardo Silva has it. Ronaldo defended well. Anthony Martial. Tolisso. Tremendous challenge. And a free kick awarded by the referee. Tolisso. Cristiano Ronaldo. Showing teamwork and commitment. Pogba. Coman's pass needed to be better. Cristiano Ronaldo. And it's fallen for Ronaldo. Well, just centimetres over the bar with that powerful shot. Mbappe. Coman. Pavard. Mbappe with it. Pavard with it. In control, Griezmann as he goes forward. And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here.
As we can see, right place at the right time. Striker's instinct is to be there or thereabouts. Keeper has no chance.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? So 2-0 now.
The visitors have had total control of possession. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
Opportunity to deliver the cross. Hernandez. Pogba. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Take it away. Promising attack, this. And just like that, they've lost possession. Ronaldo. Chances on. And a goal! Cristiano Ronaldo!
Well, arguably the best player in the world. Well, they're back in it, Derek. I don't know how, because they've been shocking, but you look at the scoreline, one goal in it, who knows what's going to happen in the second half. Half-time around the corner.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. How can he take them on and beat them? And so it is, the first half story has been written. Well, a more than satisfactory performance from Ronaldo in the first half, Lee.
Well, he's been decent. Unlike his teammates, he's done his job. And if everyone in the team just did their job, they'd be fine. Bit like me and you, Derek. Just go out and do your job.
And now they get the ball rolling. Griezmann prepared to fire. Technical excellence to finish that one off. Cristiano Ronaldo. And it's fallen for Ronaldo. Well, just centimetres over the bar with that powerful shot. In control, Griezmann as he goes forward. And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here. Ronaldo. And a goal! Cristiano Ronaldo!
Well, arguably the best player in the world.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Tolisso. Well, they couldn't keep it. Oh, he's really opened them up here. And will it be the leveller? Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Pogba. Coman. Unable to keep the ball that time. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. It's a perfect challenge. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Mbappe. Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, a goal! They've done it! Quite the comeback there! this.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. And the thunderous strike to beat the keeper hands down is absolutely brilliant.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. Goals are plenty. 2-2. A foul, but advantage played. And taking it away. Moving into the advanced position. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Coman. Possession lost. Tolisso. On to Hernandez. Half an hour remaining then. Martial. Here's Hernandez. Well, far from the ideal pass. Paul Pogba. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And they will make the change now. Guerrero. Cristiano Ronaldo. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. William Carvalho. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Griezmann. Conte. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Really good block. Bruno Fernandes. Well, foul play, says the referee. Well, now he's walking on eggshells, you might say. Next time it'll be yellow. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Well, nicely cut out. And a throw-in it's going to be. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. Into the advanced position. Clattered away. With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner. And played short. Teammates in the middle. The end product just wasn't there. But it can't get all the way through. Looks promising, this. Breaking at pace. Felix. aware of the threat, solving the problem. Bernardo Silva. It's not lost on them what a goal could mean at this late stage. Pogba. Griezmann. Here's Ben Yedder. Effective looking pass. Mbappe. Shot attempted. Ball is loose. This could be dangerous. Not a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Moving it forward. Paul Pogba.
Well, the visitors very much dictating the tempo over the last 15 minutes or so. Someone needs to be brave now in order to go and win this game. Who's it going to be?
Ben Yedder. Now Griezmann. Ben Yedder! Can he put them in front? No is the answer to the question, and that could be so important at this stage.
Well, that's what your goalkeeper's for. Keep you in the game.
Guerrero. It's with William Carvalho. And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. And he read it well. Possession given away, unfortunately. Anthony Martial. The final whistle is sounded, and both teams will have to be content with a draw here on match day one.
Well, he can't really complain. It's not an ideal start. 3 points would have been the target at the start of the night, and there's a little bit more pressure just been piled on them now for game two.
And on the back of this, no doubt about it, Cristiano Ronaldo generating headlines.
Well, a real solid performance for the lad. He was creative, he had the energy in there as well, and the goal was there too.
Man prepared to fire. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Cristiano Ronaldo. And it's fallen for Ronaldo. Well, just centimeters over the bar with that powerful shot. In control, Griezmann as he goes forward. And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here. Ronaldo. And a goal! Cristiano Ronaldo!
Well, arguably the best player in the world.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, a goal! They've done it! Quite the comeback, this! Ben Yedder! Can he put them in front? No is the answer to the question, and that could be so important at this stage.
Well, that's what you got.